Mm-hmm. Have you been to the Newport Festival before?
Yes, I was played last year at the Queen Elizabeth, no? But many years ago I played, since 15 years ago, or 20, yeah.
And is there anything in particular, you know, that's notable about the Newport Festival? Do you think is it more especially fun, or?
You know, Bob, it's, I think so, whatever you do it, you know, because what I feel, everything is put into a sport, everything. I remember many years ago, a sponsor was a lot of beer. We played in a lot of concerts in Central Park. And I think so this thing is very important for the people, no? Because our job is to tell people our message. So I think so it's positive, very positive.
You had quite a crowd reaction today. Does that encourage the band? Are you in the band when the crowd is mm-hmm. so responsive? And can you? Don't forget to incorporate my question.
Mm-hmm.
So we're talking about the audience response and band.
No, they respond very, very good. But when I go to play, Bob, I never thinking about anything. I go and play. The only difference, you have to play 45 minutes. It's a little rush, but it's okay. It's all right.
What's the optimum time for you? 45 minutes is rushed. How do you like to?
I like to play an hour and 50, an hour and a half. Like this, I take, you know, going back and finish. Like this, I had to cut some tune a little short. But it's okay. It's okay. Because I know how reduce, but it's okay. I think it's possible.
You've been performing a long time.
Yeah.
And lately, it seems like you're even more popular than ever. And what do you attribute that to?
You know, Bob, I don't record for 15 years because I make like 35 records myself. And people know only 6 records because the first record was very beautiful. They don't have good distribution. So I waited 15 years until I have a big company who distribute myself because I don't like to make a record for 3 people. I prefer to play. So a lot of people thinking I was dying, something like this. So they was very surprised about I make a record after 15 years. And they are happy, so.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the fans today were very happy.
Yeah. Well, because my music very spontaneous, very. I never played the same. I always change things and make solo in different way, and they make it solo in different way. And I am very direct to the people. So they enjoy. I play in Europe, was beautiful. I play at the Blue Note 1 week. So, but, you know, I am an old guy, no? So for me, it's natural to play. So it's like when you are like the old fishermen, they are very like this, but they are very thinking about things. And I always go and play, and I don't think about anything. I never thinking about money. I never I make problems with money, and I think so this is very important, because some people want to make money, and if you see the history of jazz, everybody was, you know, broke in the beginning, but we had to go in the same direction.
But you're playing with some young musicians too.
Yeah, they are, the drum is 4 or 5 years, the piano is 2 or 3 years, the bass is 2 years, and the conga is new.
And is it more?
Yeah, we have a good, like a basketball team or soccer team, or we know immediately what I say, and they respond what I say. A good electricity.
Mm-hmm. So I'm sure they learn a lot from you. And what do they?
Yeah, yes, because they are alert, because maybe I change, and I like, because like this I put on them more, they are always surprised, and they are always stay very attentive to what happened. And I like this kind of job. I don't know. I play soccer, so I know a lot of things. I learn baseball. For instance, baseball is incredible. I understand it's very difficult. Many people don't know, but I think so. It's an incredible game. It's like a chess. And this is something simple.
When you're choosing the musicians to work with you, can you tell us about how you do that? And don't forget to include.
No, I take them like they are. I don't like they change his form.
I don't mean change them. How to choose them. How do you, there must be many, many musicians who would like to play with you, and from those you select certain ones. What do you look for? What do you hear? How do you do that?
I look, for instance, one had to be a little crazy, one had to be very sharp, one has to be a little intellectual who understand other things. Like this, we can move things and noise, everybody do it the same thing. I like when they cross together.
Can you just say for me, that's a great answer. Mm. Just say for me something about when I put a band together. Mm. Can you just say that for me?
I always take something and I go change one or two, but I have a little bass. No, they in the same. I have bass, piano is very important. I can change drum, but it has to be like in basketball when they, for instance, they one body, somebody is rest, they come another guy to know. So I have the ability to pick up musician for his mind, how he think, how he talk, how, you know, and understand what I do. So it's look complicated in some way. And in fact, I am tired physically. I am tired mentally, because I always thinking my sound, what he do it, what the other doing, what I never go with a selection of tune. I always change like this. They are alert.
Mm-hmm.
I think so.
Results are happening. People
yeah,
are enjoying.
Yes, yes, bro. So nothing. I am okay.
Gato, thank you very much. We really appreciated having you here at the festival, and you did a great job, and thanks for doing the little interview for us,
too. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, come on, I'll walk you back there, all right?
Okay.